So we are inside Lilo's Playhouse, and over here, when you first walk in, we've got massage chairs, so if you want to call that the adult area. And we've got three books on the wall. We've got Alice in Wonderland, Peter Pan, and Winnie the Pooh. And this is a picture of the adorable Lilo and Stitch, of course, because Lilo loves reading books to Stitch. And this lamp here is actually made out of pages of books, which is so amazing. All the details they put in here truly are awesome. So these are the books that Lilo loves to read to Stitch. And we've got the other three over here. So you see, there's Lilo and Stitch again. And we've got Lady and the Tramp, and Pinocchio, and Cinderella. So when you walk in, when you first go on the left, we've got a video game room, and each area of this playhouse is actually made after one of those books. So as you can see, this is Alice in Wonderland area. Then, of course, the adorable Cinderella's castle for everyone to play in. Then we've got a movie area that is Pinocchio, and you can see the cute chairs that the kids can sit on. I'm sure adults can too, but that's a long way getting up. We've got a play area here, and this is Captain Hook's ship, of course, from Peter Pan. And we've got some games over here. This area is Lady and the Tramp. So you can see them on the wall back there, sharing their spaghetti. And we've got some more video games, chess, just a fun sitting area here if you want to relax. Then we come over here, and of course this is Winnie the Pooh. You see Kanga and Roo in there. Just a cute little coloring area, lots of details. And I just wanted to show this room to you because it is amazing and so pretty and so thought out. Seriously, this is amazing. So they use this from 6:30 to 8 on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays is what they currently use it for. And if it ever rains, this is where they'll have their movie night. And they also do game night in here if they are doing the video games and it's raining outside. So any video games or movie nights are in here if the weather is bad. Otherwise, they're all outside like normal. But I just want to show you this amazing area. Hope you enjoyed that.